Meanwhile, their neighbors to the north are gearing up for what could be a special season in Monroe. Adams Central finished 8-3 last year, and they returned several key pieces, including first-team all-conference performers Blake Hierley, Alex Curry, and Corbin Hershey. The Flying Jets should be the favorite to win the ACAC, and the motivation is certainly there after finishing in second place behind their arch rivals each of the last two seasons.
The last year was kind of down year for us, so we're just trying to bring a bunch of energy. We got a lot of seniors that are high caliber players, so I think we have a chance to win the conference this year. We got South Adams, some other good teams, but I think we have a possibility to go far and have a good season.
Just as a team, we want to come out and win each game each week. You know, we want to go 1-0 every week, and that's all we're really focused on is the week ahead and what game is coming up. What excites me most is probably our work ethic. As a team, we want to come out here, we want to get better, and we're putting in the work to get better.
It's good that we don't have to rebuild. We know who we have. We have a lot of experience coming back from last year's team. Our backfield, our secondary, you know, we got some holes to fill at defensive end. We got some holes to fill a little bit on the offensive line, and hopefully these kids will step up. And we saw a lot of good things this summer, and hopefully we can put those pieces of the puzzle together.
The Flying Jets will open their season with a trip to county rival Belmont on August 20th.